Weather situation is much worse across the country and is expected to continue for at least another 3 days. Stay warm if you can, and you have to go out and make sure that you're bundled up. 5 minutes outside.